after inserting a picture in the document? To perfect the layout, we will adjust the position of the picture in the process of typesetting. Take this document as an example. If we want to move the picture to the lower right corner of the page margin, click the picture first. Then click the Layout Options button in the upper right corner of the picture, and then click View More. Now the Layout dialog box will pop up. WPS has provided us a large variety of alignment methods in the Position dialog box. Select Right in Alignment, and select Margin in Relative To. This means that the image is aligned horizontally to the right based on the page margin. Select Bottom for Alignment in the Vertical Text box. Select Margin for Relative To, then click OK to move the picture to the lower right corner of the page margin. In the Position dialog box, we can see Book Layout in the Horizontal Text Box interface. This option mainly refers to the layout of book publications. The inside and outside are defined in terms of the page binding on the left side of the page. The inside and outside on the alignment of the vertical text box define the page binding at the top of the page. Enter the specific distance in absolute position and relative position to adjust the position of the picture more accurately. After checking Move Object with Text in the Options setting bar below, as long as the position of the text around the picture changes, the position of the picture will also change with the text. And the lock anchor means that when the surrounding text changes, the position of the picture will still remain unchanged. Check Allow Overlap to allow two more pictures to overlap. Did you get it?